will not be held responsible. Any hearing impairments or damage caused to you from excessive exposure to this sound